So, Chris, how are you doing? Welcome, welcome. So, we're going back in time. But the reason why is... because I'm a level 61 instead of 88 or whatever I was at the end. But for that reason, is that I can do a different ending, do a different freaking ending. It's gonna be awesome, guys. I mean, instead of choosing the Institute, I'm gonna choose something else. Choose the Minutemen. Trying to see like which oh wow, I still got these. Cool. So I got some, like, this is early railroad, which is pretty nice. This is a good point.
I'm getting tired of waiting.
Wait, what, bro?
Want me back on deck, huh? I got to admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Meh.
Don't they need you here?
My job's mainly... And you are just...
Uh-huh. Can we trade a few things?
You doing a withdrawal? Or...
Nothing.
Pam.
Confirmed. Agent Professor has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow... odds of entire organization being compromised. Increased solution.
I get to set up a new base. That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets.
Okay.
New distribution center.
Oh, hell yeah. Spectacle Island. So this place... I have to save this island. Decent. I haven't even been to University Point yet. Wow, okay. Yeah, this is a good point in the game. Alright, so
you
let's
really
get
want the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
Fuck off.
This isn't the railroad's darkest hour. We will make it through.
Can you build me a mansion?
I'll keep an eye.
Casa del Deacon.
What? What the hell?
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through the church and we'll burn this hideout.
Yeah, okay. Sure, bro. Whatever you say, man. Let's get out of here. Jesus. Hitting walls and shit.
Eternity. The ship somehow has
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, look. Look at the Irish. All righty. Go, Hancock. I haven't taken Covenant yet. Oh my god. This whole stupid story. I don't even want to deal with these people. I'm not gonna go there. Fuck that. I can go here. Nah, that's not that fun. Alrighty. Ooh, actually, yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Need to go to the roof of this place. Okay, I do have idiot savant, good. I think honestly, I might choose the mysterious stranger this time and see how he works. Just to have some fun with him. Set up like what I have. I got this piece of crap. There's a gamma gun. I think I'm gonna be over encumbered. So, I'm trying to get to the roof. You get aboard. There's nobody here. That's weird. Can't get up there from the roof. Yeah, there's like no way. Unless you're in, nah, fuck that. Okay, let's go. Going inside. This thing, I don't know why. Maybe because that's not fully leveled up, that's why. Throwing Molotovs. I'm not even like they're both. We're in the basement. Those are idiots.
This is no game, human. We win, you die.
Alrighty, just keep wasting your ammo. A shoddy with some shotgun round. Hancock, come on. Fucking dog. Whoa. God damn. Shut up. I'm going to the roof. God damn it.
Perfect.
We look at his face. Cool, so now I got this little mission. Let's go get the sword. Nice. Yeah, it's not far. We can run over there. It's only 100 away. Fuck yeah. How the hell do I get off? Get the fuck out of the way. I kind of want to drop down, but I also don't want to die. Oh, look at that. Yes. Yes. I feel like Assassin's Creed right now. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, that's scary. Parkour at its best. Give me that saw, bruh.
Bingo.
Yoink, 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 and give me that shit, boy.
Hey.
I take requests.
You hurt, bruh? Alright, so I got that new sword. Let's check it out. Make it do that. Get out of the way, tree. I was like, why is it so bright? You don't know, you want to be bright? Let's be bright.
Excuse me.
Can't talk while I'm on duty.
You just did. I'm trying to find something to kill, man. Can you please fuck off? You're stealing all my kills, man. What's the whole purpose of those chains? Mikhail. Looking to, for someone to kill with my Shundong sword. Alright, fuck that place.
too.
I'm gonna give him a sword. I'm gonna give him a sword just because it's nice and all, but don't really do that much. Really.
Hey. Got my.
Pay attention.
Does this even go all the way up? Fallout sniper. Bam! What the hell?
Ripe for the taking.
Yeah, okay.
stupid shit.
End of the line.
Find you.
Come out.
Got ya.
Not your day.
Open fire.
You got it.
Ooh, pick up everything.
Uh-huh.
I grab all this shit. Damn, that dude's body exploded. That's gross. Oh, I was gonna buzz, get excited, like, oh, look, a red rocket I've never explored, but I know that one. That's a bitch ass one. Aw, yeah. So I can cook this here. Technical document.
I think this used to be a rationing site. Folks turned on the Boston PD, accused them of hoarding food. God, I would have liked to have seen that.
What are you doing?
Yes.
What is your purpose? Holy shit.
Thank you.
Quick scope and death claws. Here we go.
Might be time to part with some of those.
Yeah, I don't really need the. Oh, he killed the gunner. Town baby. You ain't getting into the safe. Only me.
That's it.
All right. Nope, I don't want those. Or it. Awful brain. Hell yeah. Decent. Unlock this and see.
Got it.
Some crazy weapon. Alrighty. Nice. Never really looked at the stats before, but I do have to admit, I do look good. Dude says right here.
Everything's starting to sound like this stuff these days.
Open said, thank you. don't know about nothing, but...
What? Who's there?
Damn, y'all crazy. Oh.